Now to Division 7, 2-seed Layman Catholic taking on 6-seed Detroit Christian. And the Eagle getting a little pose for the camera here. Halfway through the first quarter, Skylar Brown gets the handoff, and he's able to break not one, not two, not three, but he would need one more broken tackle to score, taken down at the 10. And they had to settle for a field goal on that drive, and Layman Catholic gets it back. Next drive, Nick Rourke to Skylar Brown, and just walking it in, making it look easy for the touchdown. Now we head to the second quarter. Rourke finds Brown again for another TD. And then right before halftime, how about Rourke a little bit more? He's got reservations for six, and you know he wants to make sure he gets there before halftime. Weaving through the defense for the 58-yard score, Layman Catholic rolls along. They win 31-0.